We all know that Alabama is home to college football powerhouses, the Tide and the Tigers, but the first weekend of professional football is big business, too. How big? Sarah Killian asked the fans tonight.
We're at PTs of SoHo here in Homewood, and we're asking the question, college versus NFL. Which league has a larger fan base here in the Birmingham area? After being closed for more than a decade, PTs is back open just in time for football season. This weekend, college and the NFL have kept them busy. But for the restaurant, nothing compares to college football Saturdays.
Yesterday, it was like tailgating in a restaurant. You know, we had a lot of college fans out, 16 TVs, about 7 different games going at one time, packed, open to close. It was a great experience.
College football may bring in more fans, but the NFL still has a large fan base in town. For brothers John and Daniel Cox, NFL Sundays are what they live for.
More of a fan of NFL just because there's more action. It's every week matters.
While some people prefer one league over the other, there are other people like Chris Roney who like them both.
Well, a mixture of both. I would say probably more college for me, but I enjoy NFL football just as much on Sundays.
So which league has a larger fan base? We may not have that exact answer, but we do know that whether it be college football or the NFL, football season has a lot of people excited here in our area. In Homewood, Sarah Killian, Alabama's 13 News.